Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I've returned alive from my camping trip. Only a little bit of running with the bear. Fortunately, my campsite had a well-made bear-proof box. My friend's campsite didn't fare quite so well. No people injured. But, that bear box has seen better days. Anyway, I mean, the box itself held up, but it was not very securely mounted, so it got tipped over. I guess if the bear had some friends, they maybe could have dragged it off. Anyway, what are we doing today? We've got a new ship. Well, we're gonna earn some LP. We're gonna manufacture an item. Let's see. Might as well use that up. To deal with that later, this is still going fine, so... Oh, all these are gonna require a bunch of travel.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Cool.
Warp drive active. Thank you. active. Drive active. Module has run out of charges.
OBS changed its interface in the new update. Moved the mute button, I think. Kind of annoying.
Warp drive active. active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Let's take a look and see if things have shifted. It does seem like we've lost some ground.
Warp drive active.
Tempted to maybe try and solo a battlefield since nobody seems to do them anymore. I feel like I could probably do it in the battlecruiser. This ship just doesn't quite have the DPS. If I had heavy missiles, maybe I could do it, but it's so slow. I think the battlecruiser is a better bet. Anyway. That's not a project for today.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, I guess another thing to think about, since the ISK per LP conversion is still fairly depressed, at least compared to what it was, might be worth looking into other sources of income. Okay. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.